exercise can be performed in standing or whilst lying on the back. Hold the wand in both hands and use the uninjured arm's strength to take the injured arm up as high as is comfortable.